When I go into that ground, I won't go quietly. I'm bringing my crown. When I go into that ground, oh, they gotta bury me face down.
Rich Strike, what an odd story. This time yesterday, they were thinking about a race in New York in June. Then all of a sudden, Ethereal Road scratches, and Rich Strike's got to get ready to roll. A Derby opportunity. I know the odds are really long at 79-1. But what have we learned about the Derby? You never know. We are set for a piece of horse racing history for 2022. Which horse will be talked about forever as the winner of the 148th Kentucky Derby? With the call, the voice of the Triple Crown, here's Larry Colmus.
All right, Mike. The long shot of the race, Rich Strike, who drew in, will be the last one to load here. The others are standing well in the starting gate. Rich Strike is coming up to that outside stall right now, going in, and they're all in line. Once again, we're ready for a start. They're off in the Kentucky Derby. And Summer Is Tomorrow had a great start and goes immediately to the early lead. Messier is away running with speed. Crown Pride to the outside. F's as they race by us for the first time. It will be Summer Is Tomorrow to lead the way. Cyberknife is fifth to the outside. And then it's Taba charging behind them. Epicenter finds himself in mid-pack here. Pioneer Medina, Smile Happy next, and then Zandon to the inside orders in 1 minute, 10 and 4 foot seconds. And now Epicenter comes splitting horses and is moving up quickly as Crown Pride takes the lead around the far turn. It is Crown Pride battling with Messier. They're stride for stride. Epicenter and Zozo's in behind them. Cyberknife sweeps up to the outside. Zandon gets the rail run, and they're into the stretch, and it's Messier, Crown Pride, and Epicenter is coming up on the outside. Epicenter. Has taken the lead as they arrive into the final furlong. Zandon is coming after him. Epicenter and Zandon, these two, stride for stride. Simplification down the outside is next. Coming down to the wire, Epicenter's ended. Rich Strike is coming up on the inside. Oh my goodness, the longest shot has won the Kentucky Derby. Rich Strike has done it in a stunning, unbelievable upset.
Strike. That's one of the biggest upsets in the history of the Kentucky Derby. Friday morning at 8 a.m., this horse was not in the race. Eric Reed, the trainer, Sonny Leone, the jockey, have never been a part of the Derby, and they have won an unbelievably upset, shocking Kentucky Derby with Rich Strike, who went off at 80-1.
Mike, you could have bought this horse for $30,000 last September. He was in a claiming race. Oh my God, great ride by Sonny Leone in his first Kentucky Derby.
This is as big a shock as Mind That Bird, Giacomo. Woo. This is absolutely stunning.
Thank you. Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
How surprised are you?
Thank you, thank you.
You had a lot of horse on.
Yeah, man. Wait for the moment. We need him, man.
Hey! Hey!
Careful there, Rich Strike. As you see, the horse
Mike,
acting
Mike,
up a little bit here.
He's trying to savage the pony.
I've been really trying, baby. Trying to hold back this feeling for so long. And if you feel like I feel, baby, then come on. Get it on.
understand me, sure.
Simplification, epicenter con el comando del evento, ataca Sandón con Flavian Prat, Sandón en busca de epicenter y ataca Simplification por el lado exterior para el tercero y viene atacando Sony León con Richard Drive. Sony, Richard Drive. ¿Qué te sorprendes? Señores, por favor, ¡viva Venezuela! ¡Viva Rich Strike! Me disculpa la emoción, no me importa nada. Gana Rich Strike y hace historia en el Kentucky. ¡Recojan a sus gallos muertos!
Normal because everybody's back, the fans are back. You're not gonna have a disqualification, right? No, it's the Derby, it's horse racing. Anything can happen, and it did again. On Friday morning, when we woke up, there were 20 horses in this field. Rich Strike was not one of them. Ethereal scratched into the field comes Rich Strike. And Sonny Leone from Venezuela rides this horse into a piece of history. For Eric Reed, one of those Versailles, Kentucky residents for whom this sport means so much, that late run on the rail like Mind That Bird, oh, that upset. This one's the second longest shot in the history of the Derby. Rich Strike wins the Kentucky Derby.
Ready for a start.